Time to deploy the diversion. I'm on my way, Sir David. Like Jacob's cooking. Keep you busy while I head into your lab.
Follow me down the tracks.
You stay here. Keep a lookout.
All right. I'll shout if I get any bother.
First for a bird's eye view. Can't be too careful.
How would it come apart?
Not your concern. Bring back the cargo.
I need 2 more weeks with the device.
Your questionable practices are beginning to draw unwanted attention. You have been given more than enough time to achieve results, Sir David.
I was unaware that you expected me to perform like a cocker spaniel.
Permit me to remind you of your obligation to the Order.
Miss Thorne, you ride me like a racehorse.
Sir David, I will return tomorrow. If you have not unlocked the device's secrets, forget your dogs and horses. I will leave you to the wolves. Good day.
I was merely promised a tour of the premises, my lords.
Who sent you?
One of Green spies.
Get that man to interrogation. Then I want him brought to the lab.
What a pity. But no deviations from the mission. Reconnaissance pointed straight here.
She's not allowed in here!
No!
Ah! Thank you kindly. I was in ever such a squeaky fix when, what do you know? You rescue me.
damn rats alone. They've as much right to be here as you.
Mind your own post. Feed them to me cat. Got it.
Business and get back to work.
There you are. The entrance to Bruce's lab. track. Of Eden.
Increase the electricity.
By Jove! Under blue light, it goes completely transparent.
The cheek of them! I say they ought to seize the past in our
head. You don't mind me saying that would be an acceptably bad idea.
Next time.
time to lay down your head, Sir David Brewster.
But I have so much more to discover.
Do not be afraid.
I'm not. God will protect me.
I will continue your experiment.
You will not stop, Starik. Miss Thorne has already found another piece of Eden, more powerful than the last.
I will take that one too.
Will we fight to gain what we cannot take with us? It's in our nature.
I must find a way out.